Hi, everybody. Thanks again for joining us here on the Game Nexus and Geektech Industries. We're down here at Curious 2, recording the finals for the Imperial Assault Tournament today. We have with us Paul in the final and Alex in the final. This should be an interesting matchup. We got a classic Imperial versus Rebel. Imperial versus Imperialist. Ooh, interesting. All right, so Paul, why don't you tell us what you brought today?
Well, I brought a silly list. I brought Darth Vader, Inquisitor, some basic royal guards, and two basic officers, and then the Zillow technique.
All right, excellent. And Alex, what did you bring today?
I brought the Blazing Troopers, so Blaze, some ISBs, and then just a bunch of troopers, which will be pretty quickly carved up by the Force users and Hizlets. It'll be fun.
We'll see. This should be an interesting fight. What do you guys feel? How do you feel this is going to turn out?
There's going to be a lot of figures on the side of the board very quickly once he closes quarters. That's what's going to happen.
All right. Well, we'll see how this turns out, and we will see you guys on the map.
We are at the table. We have Paul and Alex about to face off. They are going to be doing the scenario called Reprogrammed. So, setup is one player claims a Rebel mission token, and the other player claims an Imperial mission token. The door here is locked, has health 10. Defense 1. A figure can retrieve a remote. When it does, its player replaces that remote with a mission token, matching the mission token in his play area. These remotes are considered reprogrammed. End of each round, each player scores 2 victory points for each of his reprogrammed remotes on the board. So in this case, they're trying to get to these remotes and reprogram them to get victory points. Okay, when you guys are ready.
All
right. Let me know.
I don't think they're
ready. I'm good to go.
All right, gentlemen, may the best man win. Blast 4 Start.
Just two well, blast 2 twice.
All right. Let's switch command decks. See how that goes. Just for the fun of it.
Reinforcements. I can't use these.
This one's going to take a shot at this one. I want to move first. One to there. Shot.
Always tough to have to get rid of one.
I'm gonna roll that one.
Slippery target. Okay. It's my initiative.
It is your initiative.
Okay.
This guy's gonna go. Beast
Tamer. So might want to check that.
Shot at this guy with the focus.
Go Blaze. He's gonna interact with the terminal.
I'm gonna do plus 1 and then blast. So 3 hits.
And just move to there.
Oh, that sounds good.
Okay.
So that is
sounds similar. I'm gonna have an officer go here and interact with the terminal.
That is
and
then
he's gonna move. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, that's right. You know, the terminal doesn't have to move.
Oh, does the terminal stay where it is?
Yeah.
Is it supposed to move, or is it just like?
No, it's reprogrammed.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Then I'll just leave that. Okay. Then I'll go with Imperial Soldiers.
Sydney.
Oh. No, I don't want to go that far.
Yeah, because then, say if one of the officers gets over there, he can shoot you.
Well, he has to get pretty close to shoot him.
But there's a wall in the way there, so.
That's your stormtroopers?
Yeah, that's
okay.
Interact. This guy's going to, this officer's going to command this guy to move up 2. And he's going to go himself. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5.
Go with the black new stormtroopers.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
I'll just switch.
We'll go with this guy here.
So that's a round.
I still have Luke left.
This guy.
He's got a lot of characters.
Maybe? Maybe not.
Yeah, he's just going to pull back.
Right there. What am I here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm going to keep that.
Yeah, I'll go with my
Empire
guards.
Two,
one.
So I'm going to switch. Plus 1 damage.
So you get an initiative. I get 2 cards. You get 2 cards.
Nothing.
At the start of the round, I'm going to play reinforcements.
Two and two. Did she manage to pick up?
Or no, sorry, right.
Sure.
I get 2 BPs. You have 2 terminals.
Yeah.
So that's 4.
You look at this guy.
Traditional terror.
Okay.
Sure.
1, 2, 3. 3. Take this terminal.
No, it's within 3.
4,
oh, okay.
5.
He's
over there.
Or you don't roll.
Oh, wow. That would have been helpful for a pit watch. You watched me pick up a die and roll, James.
Each figure on the adjacent on or adjacent to that space suffers damage equal to the damage, and then strain equal to that. So 2 damage to everybody, and 3 is
4. 5.
Only the strain then hits.
Okay, so there's die?
Yeah.
That's 6.
I'm actually here.
Rabbit creepers just waiting for the door to open.
If I don't grab it,
4, 5, he's gonna go there. Actually, no, yeah, he'll go there. 5.
Okay.
You good?
That's them, yeah.
Okay. Regular stormtroopers.
And the other each hand?
And the other.
Darth Vader.
Okay. He's gonna come R2. He's just gonna go one, two, and draw me a fan card.
He's gonna go in. And that does block line of sight.
Does not.
So let's go. 1, 2.
Just the Inquisitor.
And shoot at the door.
Yep.
Will go. His first action will be play planning.
First, three
cards because he's a leader.
Defense 1.
So,
2 damage on the door.
The door has defense 1. Do they have a surge for plus 1?
And then I'm going to use the surge to hide myself.
No, the door has defense 1, so it only takes 1.
Yeah, 1 damage, kay. And then I surge to hide myself.
Yep.
This guy goes 1, 2, 3. Shoot at the door.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
1 damage and hide myself.
It doesn't have range.
Oh.
Or do they have plus a range built in?
I would have to surge.
Okay, so you
for the accuracy.
Wow.
Yeah.
You need something with accuracy.
Two or
it's just 3 away.
Yeah.
So.
Hide or 1.
Yeah, if I could choose to just miss the shot and hide myself.
Okay.
And then it's just a one.
So, how much damage did it take?
None.
None, right. And I just took two last time or one?
It's, well, they all focus on
two last.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Sounds good.
I'm blocking two.
You have nothing left. Is that right?
Nope.
Yeah.
So
visitors?
Two
okay.
One, two, three.
Dad,
and four, five,
could you hold
eight.
This down?
One, two, three.
Four, five. Four, eight.
No
band-aids?
No band-aids.
Well, that'll hold for now.
Okay.
That's
yeah.
It. So do I.
You
and
have
I have six. One, yeah, I hold.
Okay,
I hold
stay
everybody.
There. Okay.
So initiative is actually here. I'm going to give it a shot.
Actually.
Yes.
Are you going to try and take me?
Gonna try.
Yeah.
Carter, you?
Inquisitor was here, wasn't he?
Yeah, I think so.
Am I yeah, you are.
Yeah,
okay,
so it's
four, so
five.
Tap the officer.
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay. This is where it's going to go.
Inquisitor, just get right up in there.
I believe that
we're gonna go with the Inquisitor.
Yep.
That's everything.
That's everything.
So then I believe we each get
okay.
Two.
Yes, I think so.
I'll take that.
Oh yeah, you're just taking the damage.
Yep.
And,
okay,
so
I'm gonna
to
play
me.
Primary target.
Let's
okay.
We each get two
have,
command
right?
Cards.
So I become focused and I apply plus one to the attack result. So green, green, red, yellow.
Yeah, you're gonna kill them.
Two clusters. Is there anything else I need here?
Okay.
Oh, hang on. I jumped the gun here. I'm gonna play reinforcement.
One, two, three.
No, I'm bringing them back.
Those are stormtroopers, eh?
Yeah, okay, so back to where I was.
Let's see here, what do we want to start with?
Okay, so I'm going to spend a surge for Pierce 3. So you're taking 2, 4, 5 damage, plus 1 for 6.
Okay.
And then I'm going to play 4 surge.
Let's see here, I'll start with this officer.
Over to here.
He's going
to
go up here. He's going to make Vader go up. And then that's 1.
Hold
3,
it. Oh, no. What
4,
is it?
He's going to stand there beside that terminal. That's that. Oh, at the end of the round, we would have got points for these. So we each get 4 points?
No, I only had 1. I got 2. Okay. I took my 2, you have 4.
Okay.
Some sabs here.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yes.
Okay.
Going with that.
Go with the black stormtroopers.
Yep.
Good thing, brother.
This guy is going to move 1.
Yep.
I block 1 for
Grenadier.
One,
1, 2, 3, that spot.
Yep.
Sure, you have 2 for 5.
3 damage each.
Wow,
sure.
That's pretty good. Not one of the cards.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then he's going to go there, just kind of
switch up to you. I'm going to cancel your surge and block 1. So 2.
No, there was no. It's just up to accuracy. Oh, and you
this guy.
You got it, brother. Okay, over to me.
Yes,
that's
two.
Over to me.
This guy's going to be 1, 2,
over here.
3, shoot at the Inquisitor.
Yep.
Blue green. I'm going to reroll this one because I can't add that. Oh, well, I should have rerolled that.
Oh,
Inquisitor
gets
his second.
Does he have a natural plus 1?
He does, yeah.
Okay, so 3
on.
Get through.
Yep.
And then this guy is going to move
right
one more there. This guy is going to go 1, 2, 3, shoot at the Inquisitor.
Yeah. Where was that? That's that?
That's this.
That was
how many? This bottom
so you block that. Block one on the surge, so he takes another two.
And then this guy is going to move back.
So the first turn is ended.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now to the second.
Let's go with Darth Vader, I think.
He's gonna play Elemental Surprise, so you'll get your dice. So you didn't have life.
What does it mean when there's a number?
Correct.
Oh, that's the range.
Are you talking about?
No, for
yeah, that's the range.
This one here.
Cancel surge.
So it appears three. For my surge, so that he takes five, so I kill that one.
Yeah, it's a
no, wait, just one sec. Let's see if it is. So I block two.
Yeah, he still takes three.
Pierce three. If I use the Zillow technique.
What's Zillow technique?
Results by two, so I think four would get through them.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll use that.
I have two spy groups, the Sab and Leia.
Does that affect every character or just that one?
Just that one guy. And that was that guy?
The other guy.
You should have used it on like Agent Blaze. Blaze or
yeah, well, that card can refresh itself.
So. So that one will take five.
Trooper's dead.
Yep. And that's Darth Vader.
I'm going to do this to 12. Okay. Plus 6 is 29. Plus 2 is 31.
Yeah, you're moving points after the figure such as damage.
Your rogue stormtroopers are getting beaten by Darth Vader, though.
Evil
Darth Vader.
Okay, go with red stormtroopers. Start with this guy. He's going to interact.
Focused. He did what he did.
Move to there. That guy's going to shoot at Vader.
Yep.
Oh, he's got Leon.
Yeah.
So you have four.
Two.
Four.
So two get through.
This again? Vader? Okay. So let's see here.
Two
wait, he gets two blocks?
Okay.
Yeah.
Two?
Okay, it's like cancel. Sure. This
is not going very well.
Okay, whatever you want. But I can do plus two with my remaining surge. So that will be four damage. And
yeah, don't
recover.
Move those because now I don't know which ones I used and didn't use.
Yeah, please don't mess with this stuff, dude.
Yeah.
You have
one more red stormtrooper.
Yeah.
Or that one can move or something else if he wants to.
No, there's two red stormtroopers.
Yeah, it's all good.
Holds.
Yeah. This guy will move one and shoot at Vader.
Yep.
Yeah. Reroll that one.
I got five blocks.
Yeah, it blocks everything. This guy is going to move back to there.
Yep. Right. Now you just have the blue stormtroopers left to go.
ISB's plays in the blues.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go with these guys then. One, two, three, four.
Tuskens?
What's up,
my
five?
Yeah.
And he's gonna
there's one. He's hanging.
He will
out.
Attack that stormtrooper. Cause he has reach.
Yeah.
Three damage.
That gets him.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to focus. Oh well. I will do it.
This guy
would have been a focus shot.
Three.
Nobody ever.
Five. And he's going to flip this terminal.
I'm guessing you can't reprogram reprogrammed terminals?
You can reprogram them, yes.
Yeah.
So you can reprogram one of his reprogrammed computers?
Yeah. If he's not on it, then.
Yeah.
You only have one surge.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you can either do plus two, or you can do piercing.
Go with the blue stormtroopers.
Oh, okay.
This guy, move up one, and shoot at Vader.
That's X-Man. Oh no, I have my heavy. I have my one.
That's
heavy.
The beer dice. Five. No, remember I traded James the beer
yes,
for it?
Blocks
yeah,
everything I can do. He'll move back.
So I get two
cards.
He
got confused with the dice he wielded. So I get
two. Actually, shoot at the guard. I should have shot at the guard the whole time.
One, two. Two blocks.
Two damage.
Okay.
Move up one. Move back to there. This guy moves to there. Shoot at the guard.
Let's see how bad the worst really is. Let's have these two.
Two blocks.
We'll start with the grand shooting at the.
Two get through.
Okay.
One guy.
Move this back to
the grand.
Nice. Third.
And he gets plus one since
officer.
He did not exit his space.
One, two, three, four.
That is seven minus one.
One, two, three, four.
And your royal guards went this turn, right?
They have gone, yes. So I just have invaders gone, so I just have the Inquisitor. Yes, sorry.
Per figure. And his buddy here
go
is
with
take
Blaze.
Some yeah, same guy.
Yeah,
he's
go one, two.
Yeah, I, yeah. No,
three and shoot at the door.
Yeah, like one guy, the Vader can't run around and pick up like
okay.
All five.
Okay.
Yeah, like,
he did not exit
yeah.
Space.
Okay,
so
one,
one.
Surge four.
A whole bunch of surges.
That's a lot of surges.
Yeah.
Surge room. Plus one. Plus.
So
yes.
He's just gonna stay hanging out right there.
Shoot
and then
at
this
the
guy
door.
Does
have defense one.
So one damage. Okay. So, but I will interrogate. Look
yeah.
At your opponent's hand and choose a command card. You may discard a card of equal or great cost.
That's just two.
So what is he? Is he using that as a surge?
Yeah, when he uses it.
Because Blaze, one, two,
and then
he's three, he's got range. So he's using another surge. So what's he discarding?
Look at your opponent's hand and choose a command card. You may discard a card of equal or greater cost from your hand to discard the controlling card.
Yeah.
Done. Six more points.
Two, three, four.
And did that
go? Yeah, he was the one who finished off the thing,
okay,
and
yeah.
he's just not moving. He's just hanging out in the alley.
Okay. Let's go with the.
Throw that one out.
Yep. And what do you need?
Then I get rid of. Reinforcements, but then I play Espionage Mastery, use FE Resolve, Interrogate, return your discarded command card to your hand, then draw one card.
Yeah.
So. I'm okay with that. One, two, three, and I have a built-in plus two.
There we go.
So you take
three. That's pretty smart.
And all you have left are the ISS infiltrators now?
Yeah.
Okay. Actually, I want to go here.
Yeah, because you could attack him and cleave that guy.
Yeah. Okay. So he's going to attack this focused stormtrooper.
Okay.
Wait, is that damage
for
my trooper? Is that damage for my trooper?
This is damage that's on the. Oh, right. Trooper. It was here. It's on. Oh, right. It's on this guy. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I thought it was on the Inquisitor.
Sorry. I just. Yeah. One of them. And you're attacking the focus trooper,
the focus
right?
Trooper, yeah.
So I have one
yeah, but then
defense. I will go with. What has he got? So he's got one defense. I got one, two. I can only do three.
I got the shirt.
Yeah, I'll do plus one damage and pierce three.
Hat to fit.
So it would be three damage in total.
They've already done beast
tamer. Pardon?
Yeah. So I'll do plus one damage and pierce three. Just go three damage in total. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Look at him. He's a crazy old guy.
You're getting a lot of points out of this game, folks.
Okay, go to the ISBs.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. And shot at the Inquisitor.
Yeah.
So I'm hidden, so I get an extra surge.
And
but I'm not hidden after the attack.
X.
Surge cancels the X.
It does.
Yeah, they have the deadly ability.
Okay.
Apply minus one to the defense results.
So one damage.
One damage.
So it's just boss.
And the other ISB is actually just.
I've got you can't play. If you play Relentless,
there.
It's like
two cards.
No, I don't have a chance.
And I believe that's the round.
Yep. So I gain two cards.
Yeah.
And you get one.
You gain four PPs because of your two controls.
Yeah. So I have two terminals. You have three. Yeah.
Seven. He's at.
Yeah. And then
who has so 6 points?
Oh.
Both up to six, eh?
I'm
or
gone. I'm done.
You are at six.
We're just waiting on bot.
Okay.
We're literally just waiting on bot.
should be
no.
it.
So my initiative, unless you are. Saying, no.
I'm going to try to take the initiative.
I am going to negate it.
I'm going to set a trap on this tile.
Sure.
Okay, so.
That's 1, 2, 1.
That's
2 and
a
shot, and
at the end of the round,
I can attack someone who's on that tile. At the end of the round,
I'm gonna shoot with him, and then maybe leave him out because then
I'm gonna play reinforcements.
Yep.
Ah, more stormtroopers.
That's why I was trying to kill that guy who's one left there.
Oh, if there's still one guy from the squad left, you can bring back others.
Yep.
Oh, that's awesome. I wonder you got so many stormtroopers.
You're good.
Because I was thinking,
well, that was two cards.
I could get lucky, indiscriminate fire, then clear the lane so I could just shoot them.
Yeah, no, I made sure.
Okay, so I'm
going to
start with black stormtroopers.
And I get it. No, he wins anyway.
I win.
One point.
I have
start with
the
focus shot at the
win.
Inquisitor.
Yep.
Because you get a four, which is just enough. Even if you slip that, I get four and win.
Green.
If I pick that up. Everybody's full health. He's only
stop one.
So it's every
four.
Oh,
no. Just hanging out in the middle of nowhere.
Stop. That's the thing. You get two actions, Jim.
Okay.
Four.
And
no,
so.
No, it would stop you from getting 2 points, but you'd get the one
the
you
princess.
Need. Yeah. Because I have the three. That's the trick. Is that you can either take the two and get 6 points
you
out of the deal.
It at Luke.
Or kill him and get 6 points out of the deal.
Oh, but C-3PO is going to help out Luke.
Yeah.
So he hasn't moved. He was
but there.
Can
he also
sure.
Have anyone
fair.
Who's like
you're
walk
gonna go out
ASMR? I'm guessing that.
Yeah,
as we
he can do it from far away.
Four.
You can do it from any place.
As long as you get
plus
two.
Plus
two.
You
get
four though.
And
surge draft easy.
I see.
Yeah.
Like the level 7 four and stuff.
The other guy.
If
you
like
focus. So it's a focus shot on the Inquisitor.
Yep.
You.
There
are
two.
Have
us focus.
Take
off
the
flask.
Stop.
Three.
So two
have
and then.
Technically, it does.
So four.
Everybody, get a focus.
Yeah.
The two and then the surge for plus two is four.
The other kill me.
Okay. This Inquisitor is down.
And how many points is the Inquisitor?
He's worth nine.
Damn. You move the red. Oh, really? Yeah, I'm just like, I don't want to.
You had moved
and
the whole party below.
He can't move because it took an action to play the focus.
You have to figure out a way to get, put 20 health on him.
I know.
Alright, that was one of
the
things
blacks.
I was working. I have to roll. I gotta get 6 damage on you with 2 blues and a green. Are you not blocking them? That isn't gonna do it.
What do we want to do today?
No, it's not. And he doesn't search for enough damage. Well, I'll pierce one because it's fun. And then he'll be 3.
I just realized something.
I didn't want him to die because that would
can't
be
surprise
the
band.
You actually might have won it.
Yeah.
But I would have gone, would have left him back, and then you would have shot, and then or
he
would shoot, and I would have killed Bob. And but it was a gamble. Oh, right, good game,
so
sir.
Do you,
close
you
game.
End up, so you end up
I do. You get like 37.
Okay.
No.
I'm with Vader
first. You only have
4.
Yeah. You didn't kill the officer.
Yeah, I didn't.
And he's gonna chop these two stormtroopers here.
Oh, is that the brutal attack? Because I stupidly leave them.
Yes. Whoa! So 1, 2. I will do.
Oh, we forgot to give ourselves points after
this.
James
and I are rolling horrible. Surge for
it was
plus
that,
2 damage.
That
so that brings it up to 3.
Yeah.
On, let's just say that was the first
yeah.
guy.
And the next guy. There we go.
5 damage.
Stop my surge, so it
there
just
we
takes
go.
5.
Yeah.
It goes down.
Let's focus somewhere.
I could have set a trap right here just to make sure you don't come after me, but I wasn't quite sure where that round was going to go.
Yep.
Where did you set the trap?
In this tile.
Which tile?
This one here.
Celebration.
One more reinforcements card coming too.
Oh, I have a celebration.
So Vader's done?
Vader's done.
That's the problem, is that
okay.
Brian Fisher's dead.
So
unfortunately.
So.
Kill Kane.
Yeah. But one of the things that works
like
a little bit is all these things.
Might as well get that. So you said that guy. Throw the red stormtrooper, start with that guy, focus shot on
Vader.
One
guy wants to get Jason in my list, and that's the Inquisitor.
Hey, it worked out. Dark
that's
geez.
Yours.
It's your I'm trading Inquisitor for IG.
I'm gonna roll this one.
Well,
again.
Actually, you took out the HKs as well.
So,
yeah.
3 I stop.
And I don't get the reroll because I'm not adjacent.
I
so,
I
surge for plus 2. So, 2
against
three.
I think he's still at range. All right. I would
have. I think
I
was
going
to.
Yeah. Because I moved the one and he's like, oh, yeah, I can shoot. And then I forgot to
shoot. So, I kind of got to force his hand.
Just
like, oh, you want to hang out in here? I'll kill you out. And then he came around and he finally got to dance with IG.
Come on, Gideon.
That's what he wanted. He's like, give me IG-88.
That's 9.
Well, let's see. Now we'll
discard this one to prevent
one
damage.
Although,
Zyla technique.
One guy
take
one. Is in the final.
And
the other guy
okay.
played.
And this guy,
yep.
we'll shoot it later.
Yep.
So.
Actually, hold on.
I'll make you reroll it.
Oh. Close up. Wasn't
the
log.
No, we
I will.
Might as well.
After my point, rerolls a die. I have that result.
Oh,
that's cool.
This one again.
I wish I had
no
swapped out targeting.
So
you block everything.
And
this guy will move
to
there.
All right. Now I get to do something, guys. I'm gonna do this royal guard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
So he's gonna swing over here, and he's gonna poke this stormtrooper.
First round, where my cards go.
Well, he's gonna get him.
Second round, where everything worked for me, and just murdered my opponent. The third round, where it was a close game.
I was hoping.
And this guy's gonna go 1, 2, 3.
So you're rolling 8.
Yep, 8 again.
4, and he's gonna poke this stormtrooper.
No, I just went
uh-oh.
Running for the droid.
I was hoping.
Can he surge for plus 2?
For Pierce 1.
No, I waited.
One, so
no,
that's
one
gets
well, no,
yeah.
It was, but I waited for you
yeah.
to do it.
Yeah.
Because,
poor guy.
Surge, that's enough to kill.
I would actually prefer.
And I celebrate.
I would actually prefer to kill 7 points. And he drops his thing, but that stays
yeah.
as my thing.
Continue
right?
to score unless I pick
okay.
it up. And someone else can pick it up.
Well, there's a good chance.
That's those. So. Yeah, you send IG-88 in, and I'm just like, oh, he's gonna die.
It's a tough call whether to go.
Go with
I forgot
the
I did
ISBs.
It wrong.
Mm-hmm.
He should have been
gonna go
back here.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, and
because he could come out and been like, okay, you don't get to roll.
Shoot Vader.
Wow.
Yep.
It's a hidden shot, so I get
that
one
right,
extra
right
surge
on that attack.
I stop 4,
so I can surge 4 plus 2.
Now we're going to cancel all those surges anyways. So it's like Pierce 3,
wait,
plus 1,
on.
And Kane 3 if there's somebody nearby. So it's 2, 4,
may
6,
as well surge and hide yourself again.
Damage.
I don't
you
think
you'll
get
yeah,
damage.
I can't. Yeah,
so
I'll just stay hidden.
All
yeah.
over the place and gets enough surges. You can do 9 unmitigated damage.
And then this guy,
go.
Shoot it Vader.
Activate.
No, I can
roll this one again. I stop 4.
Okay, and then coordinate raid, make the other guy shoot.
Yeah, I screwed that
yeah.
I realized it after the first
one. Oh, actually, I don't need to.
You don't
stop
need
4.
Yeah. It actually is not hidden because it's
just 2.
I should have
yeah,
shot it.
Sorry.
Right back. So then 5.
Really back.
Yeah.
That's those guys?
Yeah.
Got an officer.
And this one is going to get into position.
Well, depending on how they
two,
rolled, and
yeah,
then one of them, they were going to shoot twice and throw a
grenade.
Yeah. So depending on what I rolled and grenade, they were going to do at least something. Yellow. Yes.
And he's
one damage. No. Okay. You have.
Wait.
It's so easy to get victory points. Wow, no, it goes by strength of schedule, isn't it? We'll see how that goes. We'll see where I end up. I'll end up decent.
Two and one.
But I, like I said, I played. Depends on how that end game goes. I played the guy. One of the guy who's in the final.
Yep.
The guy who's in the last. And then you. But I. Yeah.
You never played me.
It's tough.
James, I need you to help me. Let me know when I make mistakes.
Okay, I'm going to talk you through this game.
Okay.
Just going to tell you.
Okay, go with these guys. This guy is going
to
go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay,
interact with that.
Roll this dice as many times
change
as possible.
I love when James gets salty because it doesn't happen very often.
No, it doesn't.
But it's awesome when it does. So you just get to see him go on a rant. I love
not
it.
Awesome. Because usually I
it means
that most stuff. It means I'm pretty bad about things.
One, two, three.
Five.
Four.
And
Bantha
fart.
So that's one to him for
one
being
damage,
pushed.
Okay. For being farted on.
And then actually, I'll shoot at the officer.
Sounds good.
One move and
nothing.
Or no,
does he have
any
of a bonus for
damage?
Yeah, he can get the three.
Five, six.
They do have it, don't they?
Yeah.
Plus one
yeah,
damage?
Plus one for damage, so.
Yep.
That's
yeah,
2 points.
Yep.
Trample.
And he moves
straight up two, nothing
to
do about it.
Yeah. And then I guess.
This guy will move 1, 2.
Yep.
Shoot at the guard.
Yep.
Ideally.
That's two more damage.
Three.
That
the guard.
Yeah.
Box two.
He rolls that. So one gets
yeah,
through.
Yeah.
And this guy moves back 3,
he's
4.
Okay. Activation.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Go
flip this back.
Yeah. So I look over my
wall. Yeah. Oh, we just went to town.
Yeah.
And Blaze will play planning.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
How many Trend Oceans? Two.
So you have Greedo and
two
Tuskins and Gideon.
No, I only have one Greedo.
Even his lightsaber throw on the right throw, he can just go brown and cut somebody down. And the cleave's amazing.
Yeah.
To there.
So end around?
I believe
nice.
It is.
Darth Vader will attack that trooper here.
And then and as long as they're within whatever that's called.
So if you were one
sure
back, if I was here and you were here, so it's 1, 2, 3. If you were here.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I don't think I rolled any accuracy.
And
like
so that will
then he's
focus.
You
okay.
Have to be within his accuracy.
Okay.
This guy.
Yeah. Yeah. He gets an automatic 3 for throwing it.
You should get one
and then
card,
the,
I believe.
The yellow dice. If you roll lucky, he'll add 2.
I have initiative.
I will play reinforcements.
I think you still have to be able to see. I don't think it
black
circles
or
around.
Red.
No, but no, I read that. If I throw it here.
it's pretty hard to get 9 accuracy on that.
No, that's not
put him adjacent.
Like,
it cleans everything. Cleave is interesting. I have to look it up again. I think it hits
one.
Yeah. Is it just one?
We, I have to
did
bring
you
look
it up.
Yeah. R2.
Oh, actually, hold on.
Target that you can.
It doesn't really matter.
See, in my first game,
that's
you went out to hit somebody
yeah.
Go. For 3 and another guy. Just 2 storm relays.
It'll
yeah.
Stay there
back.
Okay. Who do we want to start with?
Oh, we didn't add up. Did you take your points
oh,
for
yes,
your turn?
Yes.
So that's
six.
6 to you and 4 to me.
16.
Get one solid cleave.
Yeah.
What are we going to do?
No, blast is different.
I wish that one guy was closer for brutality. That'd be neat.
And the set of trap is that.
That's gone last turn. What do we want to do today?
One, two, three, plus.
Gator's just gonna move here. He's gonna do brutality. Those two guys
on the ISBs, or
well, this guy and this guy.
Okay.
Two for base to base.
Three and stun.
Start with.
So I'll start with the stormtrooper.
Okay.
Do pierce three.
I can use my Zillow technique.
Yeah, to stop two. So,
so
you would take.
I block two. One, two. I think two get through in the end there. If you pierce three and it goes
one,
down
two,
to two.
One, two, three, four.
Good night, everybody.
One, two, three, four.
No, you're right.
Yeah.
So four total?
Yeah, I think. Because you stop two and then the two for the surge. So you're stopping four effectively. And I go one, two, three, plus pierce three is six.
Yeah.
So you take two, yeah.
Okay.
So four?
No, just take two.
Two.
Just take
and that
two.
Was on the stormtrooper.
Yeah. And then the ISD.
That's why he ran away. Yeah.
Oh no! So he just takes four.
On the sab. Yeah.
On the sab. Okay.
What do they have?
Six.
Six?
Yeah.
No, he's just.
I'm gonna use this. So Vader
I
moves
will
a square.
Con disrupt it.
Oh, like no surges.
What does that do?
Use when a command card with the cost of X is played, where X is equal to or less than the number of friendly spy groups on the map. Discard that card and cancel its effects.
Okay. So that doesn't do anything. Okay. All right. That's too bad. Vader, you didn't even kill anyone. Your brutality. What a mean man. Okay.
Go the red stormtroopers.
Yep.
This guy is gonna go one, two, three,
mm-hmm.
and shoot at that guard.
Okay. Block three.
So one gets
two,
through.
Three, four,
yep.
Five. Six, seven.
And this guy,
mm-hmm.
move one, two, three to there,
mm-hmm.
and take a focus shot of Vader with element of
and
surprise.
Then,
one last dice.
Hang out there.
And he's not focused anymore.
One, two, three, four, five. I'll roll this one again. Stop two.
So, two, three. And the surge gets five through.
Was it? Is it plus damage or pierce?
It's plus two.
Okay.
Imperial assault.
So I'd be five. I'm going to reduce this. Take it down by four. To just a four damage. Okay.
I like the puzzle
right.
pieces.
Oh, you can just go. Okay, and then he has one movement point left.
Like,
yep.
Oh, yeah.
He moves to there.
It's like a lot easier.
And so you're taking through your box. With
that's
like
the red stormtroopers?
Yeah.
Things in them, and they all look the same.
Focus shot.
I'll go with my guards then.
So you get to shoot me first. I play Stroke of Brilliance, so I get plus two defense and plus one evade.
Okay. Now, since I haven't exited the space,
on your activation.
Yeah, I'll do this guy first.
Yeah,
he's going to attack this guy here.
I'm pretty sure it says on your activation. Doesn't it?
Yeah,
on your space during activation. I haven't. It's this activation.
That's how I read it, but I think
he's got it.
It's this particular activation. So,
this guy will go.
It doesn't, yeah, it doesn't matter. Nothing happens.
Two.
So, Rito, three greens.
Beer dice.
Yeah,
it's five. That's
and he'll attack this guy. I'll search for Pierce one, so he'll take two. And that's my rural guards.
Invader went this turn.
You know what's coming.
So you've just got
one,
officer.
One officer.
And battlefield leadership at the big old Bantha. With Luke Skywalker hanging out right beside her.
Let's see what Leia rolls. That's probably
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Surge for
go with
two.
Blue stormtroopers.
Oh, with Vader, he was standing beside this guy. He'd lose one. He'd have plus one defense to his roll.
Okay, so take.
Take
so he's at 9.
Yeah, I apologize.
Oh, sure.
I
realize
that.
So this guy is gonna go. Shoot at that guard.
Sure.
I'm going to reinforce.
Stop.
Surge. Four. Oh, wait, I can reroll.
The blue ones?
Yeah. While attacking while adjacent to another That's friendly trooper, you may reroll one attack die.
You get a damage.
So. I get a damage.
Oops, sorry.
And then this guy will shoot.
Depends on,
Darn.
Oh, no, I only have 4.
Nice. Block the surge.
So, 3 got through.
Oh, there's 5
total.
Kill
this
guy, I think. Yep.
So,
and
one
that guy still has an activation. He's going
to.
Wait.
So it's a little bit more risky for
yeah, it takes
this
one
come get it.
Activation from your.
So he's taking 2 of his terminals.
Okay.
Yeah, but his officer can shoot me.
He's gonna go, he'll flip it, and he's gonna shoot
that
shoot.
Trooper.
Yeah,
yeah
sure. Try and kill him. There's one life left.
Surge four,
plus 1 damage.
That gets him.
And a focus. Yep.
What does the focus do?
It lets you roll an extra green dice on your attack. It's
oh yeah.
Awesome. So, are you out of activations?
I am, yeah.
Okay.
You've not got much left either. You've got, I think, your Blaze and the ISDs.
I'm not sure if these guys went. I don't think the Black Stormtrooper was tough. Because you had
3?
Yeah, that makes sense, because you started first,
yeah.
So. We'll go with Black Stormtroopers.
Yep.
I probably wanted to go
with
X, but it hit the ball. I know. So that's 5 for you.
Move.
I don't think
2.
Victory points don't matter.
And then shoot at that guard.
Strength
yep.
It's win points. Like you win loss record, then it's strength is heavy.
Stop.
2.
Okay.
2. So 1 in the surge. So 3 get through.
Okay.
And then move back to there.
Okay.
And then. Oh,
well, I didn't have surges.
Okay. Okay.
And then you're
shooting
the traitors.
Yeah. Sue.
It's going to be stink eyes for correcting him.
Give him 1 and 2.
Where is that?
You got range?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What's his name
again? I'm pretty sure
3
people.
These guys really actually hurt me.
Two, you are above Tyler. With
so I'm going to go. Okay, the ISB is.
So he was 2, I believe.
So he's at 5. What's the health on the Royal Guard?
He's got 3 left.
Okay.
4 and 3?
Correct. Start with this guy.
Let's have R2 give me a card.
Later.
Cigarette at the top of the charge.
Okay, this guy is going to move 1, 2.
Yep.
And
then
he's
just going
to test the schedule.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. From where he is,
yeah.
2 is maximum range.
2. No, you can roll 2 on there as well. He has built-in plus
shield
2.
Guard.
And I roll a 2.
Stop 1.
So I surge for plus...
Just
actually,
yeah. So I will
2 would get
do
through to kill him.
And,
no, You need to do three twos.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, and then surge request two.
So
I think that gets him.
So he just gets one damage.
That's 8 points.
Yep.
Way to go, R2.
No, they don't tend to unless it's a big
one.
Pew pew.
Okay, so now this guy is going to play recovery. Cover two damage. And he will shoot at Vader.
Sure.
Good. Ours was actually pretty close. I beat him 40-34.
You're logging on.
Tight, tight. Okay. Yeah.
And then Blaze.
No, it was. Yeah, it was a good one.
And
they're still alive.
It was
because I ran out and grabbed this one.
Yeah.
I just went for it and grabbed
you just,
it.
Like,
and then
two.
I got to the lead.
Because
then I just catch up from
yeah.
there.
Ooh,
no,
yes. Yellow.
It's
yeah.
one by one.
Or green, yellow, yellow.
Ooh,
yes.
I'm
by
three.
Sure.
Right.
Right
here. No,
sure.
I'm going
three surges.
I'm going by five.
Again.
One,
three,
five,
six.
Because you had 31.
Three surges.
He's going to take
that.
It was still close.
That's tight.
What do you
want to
do?
He blocked everything.
Yeah,
unless, wait, hold on. I can
Zelo technique to stop your pierce.
Okay, yeah, so
yes.
I blocked it any which way.
Yeah.
And then.
You can haul ass.
I'm going to get some movement points left.
Yeah,
one
I'll just move back.
Addition,
two.
Two.
There.
Yeah.
Another
four
round.
Damage.
What set does Agent Blaze come from?
I get six.
Just finishing up a tournament.
So I get.
These guys are right here. I'm just
You're not going to go get it.
Two.
We're actually recording the finals.
And I get four.
I love you too, buddy.
Oh,
two.
Strain.
Two
strain,
yeah.
Three. All right,
initiative.
Okay.
Actually, I'll do this. I'm
going to
do the gap. I'm going to move Vader. Just move one square. So he'll move there.
Okay.
If I lose, then it's gentlemen.
Yep.
Oh,
are you Paul?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. But I have like more points than everybody.
You lost a couple of your
yeah, but it goes down to
right,
your victory points on
guards.
Schedule.
Okay, we're gonna start with the
yes, because there was an odd number.
Red stormtroopers.
Yep.
And so this guy
yeah.
will shoot at Vader.
Yep.
I think I'll
what did he get? The dice? Was that one?
Finesse.
Yeah.
Just wondering if I'm going
to
re-roll this.
Well, okay. But the fact is, you never actually killed anything
well.
Himself. He hurt them, so the heavy
well, you get to choose
the
one
to
roll
No, I'll keep that roll.
Okay. What are their
swords? No, that
priority
is
plus two damage,
four,
plus
the
accuracy.
Shot at the fact that you're all hunters.
I got two surges. I'm going to roll this one again. I stopped three.
One gets
yeah.
through.
Is that one of those
two?
With like,
oh, yeah.
And it's like the highest point.
I guess I could.
Seven.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
That's the problem is that in order to get
next stormtrooper. Or you can just get move him, actually, I guess.
Not usually where you find this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
where you do.
But then
again,
I think he moved one to get there.
Yeah, the old stuff they definitely probably would be points changed a lot.
Yep. Well, there's certain stuff that we've been talking about.
One,
two,
three,
four,
shoot it later.
Chewbacca's
just A-OK.
He's
15
points.
I was playing against
stop the surge and three.
Every once in a while, I just throw
I guess I get to
move this
one. I'm going to roll this one again then.
Yeah,
he's five.
I'd say Chewbacca might even be better than Vader.
He rolls a button down.
I don't know.
He rolls a black and a white guy for defense. Got like
okay,
now.
Vader.
He's
poor little
yeah.
man, so
he's
gonna get
got the,
whacked.
The guard
Vader.
Yeah, no, he's, he needs
not
to
better.
Han is arguable. I might have knocked
yeah.
a couple of points off of Han,
so.
But
he's cut down. Six, seven, eight.
So I'm guessing that was probably, let's say, because it's such an awesome
well,
old
no,
guy that hadn't
I'd,
had any
no.
damage.
Oh, I would do the injured guy first.
So always, yeah, you always.
And the other little guy.
He's gonna roll an X and be the big hero now.
I would.
You stop my
yeah.
surge.
It's, I
he
know.
Takes four.
There's certain characters. The
what does he
I
got
the
left? They have six
champions,
health.
yeah.
a couple points.
Right.
Too
I'll kill him with my. I'll force
he's
choke him
like
for my
the
second
same
action.
Cost
so you take. He's done.
Rolls the same dice.
So that is 7 points to you.
I know. I was looking at that. I was going to take it up. I realized Leia had one.
Yeah.
Actively using
put it to 40.
Yeah.
Whoa, Paul.
Yep.
You've miscounted.
Yep.
I don't know. It depends on what's happening.
I don't know what they've gathered, but all of the fingers. I haven't looked at it. Leave me alone. I guess in a minute and 40 seconds. That's my lunch.
Okay.
Fantastic.
So you got Blaze and the Stormtrooper is 3.
Ooh.
It Vader could, if he doesn't kill Vader, Vader's just gonna go, because if he does a brutality, he'll kill 2 squads at once, maybe.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's tough.
But that's the thing is, Vader is extremely hard to kill.
Yeah. Please go right ahead and play, because this Vader plays catch up at this point.
I kind of want Alice to win because he's on my strength of schedule. No offense.
Yeah.
If I take that activation.
He's a nice big jump for me.
Okay.
Go with 1, 2, 3, 4, and shoot at.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
So, I get 2. You get
stop a surge and 1
so
damage.
2 gets through.
Perfect. He likes that.
That's huge.
At this point here,
I get initiative.
Oh, we get cards. He's gonna take the high road. What does he actually want to do, actually?
Let's figure out what my score is. Well, no, I guess we can't yet.
We've got Blaze still. Another Stormtrooper to kill him. I don't know what he wants to do.
4. Pick that up.
Oh, that's 10 for you guys. So last round there.
He's gonna go 1. And he's gonna shoot the Stormtrooper.
Mm-hmm.
He's focused. Oh, a blue. There we go.
Ooh.
Stop my surge. Takes 4. Yeah.
That's 6 points to you.
Woohoo! Taking out his Stormtroopers now, eh?
And so this is that was the timer. This is the last round.
Yeah.
No, you are on your own time.
Yeah, you guys still got 9.5 minutes.
Okay.
So yeah, because
you're 35.
You are on your own time.
35. That's 1, 2. 3, 4.
How many health is Vader at?
No?
He's
okay.
At
so we can
9,
out
so he's got
okay.
That'll 7
help us
left.
Figure out how to score. So we will use
he's not focused.
Sure.
And you have your Stormtrooper and Blaze.
No, that guy.
Oh, okay.
Damn.
Oh, right.
Nobody.
Yeah, he's gone, so you just have Blaze.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, let's figure out how to score. Opponent modifications, legal products, blah, 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 blah. Game setup, eliminating groups.
Oh, I'm glad I killed that guy. Otherwise, he could have killed my officer or flipped this.
Ooh.
And I would have given him the game.
All that really matters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody else
is tight, huh?
So, turn points. So, winners work.
Yeah,
I just.
That was
anyway, so, I have 4 turn points. That's just
yeah.
a thing that happens.
We're neck and neck.
They're literally neck and neck right now.
Yeah.
Both have 20 victory points.
Well, I'll tell you what.
No?
If you don't flip this, I will
30.
Win.
33.
So I'll get 6 points, and I'll go to 41.
That'll pump him to 41.
You
get
1. How do you get 4? Oh, sorry.
So Blaze has to go and flip it, or else you win.
Or
you kill Vader, and you win. I don't think you can kill Vader, though, with Blaze.
Yeah. But 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't get there.
Okay.
So I'll just shoot at Vader.
Sure.
Was it Blaze?
Yeah.
Adding results of each opponent's blade and then dividing that total by the number.
Okay. Put it off.
Yeah, I remember this being distracting.
I stopped 5.
Very
okay.
Very
1, 2.
Shoots Leia, but Leia gets a shoot.
I can use that surge to pierce 2. So
stop pierce 2.
Okay, well let's try to fix that. So number of rounds.
Did you get a surge?
Plus 1 and plus 1. I think you block everything.
Yeah.
Oh, total victory points. Okay, so let's assume for me that he wins. So he would have 3.
Ah.
So dividing that by the number of rounds.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I guess.
This is a tight match, boys.
Hang on a second. Okay.
Yeah.
Dividing
can I get there in time,
right? All right.
So I gain 6 and you gain 4.
Take player out of the results of each opponent played, and that dividing that number by the number of opponents you played.
42.
42
to 37.
Okay.
Good game.
Oh my god, that was really
well
close, actually.
Well played, guys. That was super
who got,
tight.
Who took it?
Paul.
Damn!
I know, right?
I still get pretty good turn move.
Who's the extra 2 points a turn?
So Paul wins.
Oh,
another
yeah.
news.
Like
water is wet.
Skywalker.
Sun rises in the east.
Yeah.
I hope I didn't make a mistake this time on the video.
We'll find out when we watch it, right?
It's so hot.
Have fun.
So hot. I can't think.
All right, so what was your takeaway on this one, Paul?
I probably shouldn't have won. He should have killed
yes,
me.
Please.
There were some tactical errors made.
Well, I think that he poured a lot of shots into shooting Vader, but he had so many stormtroopers.
So
if he like moved over
so
here
yeah.
and flipped
so
this,
three
or
three
spread out and ran
Paul
across
wins.
The board and flipped
yeah.
these, like he has
he
more.
He
could have
won by victory points.
He could have won by
killing.
Victory points.
Yeah.
Like that's like he had so many guys. He could just surge past me and just start flipping all the things. That's what I would have
done. But he gets so focused on killing Vader.
Yeah,
Vader
just
well,
that's
so, the thing
so
is
much.
Only, there's only so many of guys, my guys that could actually do damage to Vader,
wait.
And I should have just sent them to flip the terminals.
Yeah, if you just ran past
but I needed to
terminals
clear a few guys.
And like kill all the little weak guys and just
yeah.
hide from Vader. And especially if you spread them out
yeah,
where it's
more.
Not one
can't get
together.
Yeah.
As long as one guy's alive, right? You died at the point.
This is a good game, though.
No, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well played, guys. That was a great match.
Well, yeah, I think you'll get it. If you play.
It was.
Paul,
I was scared once every. But the game
played. The after battle, and wow, what a match! That was tight. That was well done, gentlemen. How do you feel about that?
It was a great game. Lots of fun. All right,
guys. See you later,
Paul. And yeah. Good one if I played a little differently. But
yep.
Vader is tough to kill.
Super tight match in the end. It was hard to call watching the last few turns who was going to come back to take it.
I just needed to sprint for it and flip over some triangles.
Yeah.
No, it was great. It was a lot of fun. Thanks again.
How about you, Paul?
No, it was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun playing Alex. But yeah, I definitely thought I was going to lose the game pretty quickly. But he chose to grind in and fight Darth Vader and the Royal Guardsmen rather than surging past me and flipping terminals and going for the objective and mission.
Which
so
that could have been a bit
yeah.
of a tactical error there. Because yeah.
he surged to an early lead with killing a lot of my guys. And yeah, if he didn't get stuck in with Vader and let Vader catch up, then
yeah,
it would have been a
difficult
game.
Difficult. Well, that was a great match, guys. Thanks again for letting us record. We will see you guys next time on the channel.
All right.